Guys, Sophia Momodu is at it again. Why is it that anytime when this lady just see Chioma, we be say she just see Chioma like this, headache go begin worry her. Why now? Why now? That is why I said Chioma na her worst nightmare. Like she don't want to use eyes to see Chioma. And the funny thing is that you guys, Chioma is always trending effortlessly. Like baby girl don't need to do too much. Baby girl don't need to come and use person house lie saying that she gets out. Baby girl don't need to live fake life before blogs go carry them. That is one thing I want you guys to understand, and that is what has been paining Destiny, because she knows that Chioma is always trending without even doing much stress. Like without even doing any without any stress, baby girl will trend. Una see these her clips, these her pictures. We don't the trend where she do workout in Obodoyibo with her sister and her little circle of friends. Like, you guys, Destiny and her FCs don't they cry like say tomorrow no day. Now hear the latest, just relax, calm down. I'm gonna tell you waiting Destiny, Sophia and her FCs talk. That is why I said, why are they always crying whenever they see Chioma? Whenever Chioma come out like this, wahala don't come upon their life. No peace for the weekend, though. I will keep on repeating this because I don't really understand the facts. We say anytime where they just see Chioma online trending effortlessly, now somebody go begin pain them. Are you guys this bittered? Like I want to know on a debitor like this. I will keep on saying this, so Chioma no be on a problem. So my lovely people, like I said, you relax, grab your popcorn, everything grabbable. Hey, to see between these people talk as Chioma they trend. As baby girl just do her normal workout, though, everybody can they praise her. Oh, Choma, you look so good. Choma, you look so beautiful. Oh, Davido's money is really showing in Choma's body. Now, so body begin pepe Destiny and her FC. Sophia Zukwani ke Choma no be your problem. Oh, Davido talk say he no marry. I no sure say you suppose put the hanger for Choma body. It is not Choma's fault. Like really, it is not Choma's fault. So you guys, this one shock me. Like it wake me like dodo way overripe with them put inside hot oil. But before they make a hello na first, and I know say that one day very important. Hello guys, and welcome back to Nene Space TV. Thank you for always tuning in. Thank you for always coming back to watch my video. I greet you all according to your time. If you're new, welcome to my channel. Please do want to hit the subscribe button and turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop a new video. To my returning subscribers, you guys are the real deal. Thank you for your love, for your support towards my channel. I really appreciate you all. To my new subscribers, I see you all. Welcome to Nene Space TV. Y'all talk about celebrity gist, mostly our favorite couple, Davido and Chioma, and other trending gist. Please go through our videos and see one or two that will interest you. And don't forget to turn on your post notification bell so you will not miss out on any of my updates. If you have been watching my video without subscribing, what are you waiting for? Please hit on that button that says subscribe, and also don't forget to turn on your post notification bell so that anytime we I could drop latest get just from your favorites, now you could be the first person we go see. I'm so my lovely people, like I said, these beautiful clips of Chioma, like beautiful clips and picture of Chioma working out with her sister and her little circle of friend in Obodoyibo has been trending on social media. And Sophia use a catfish account, yes, because anybody will comment anything where Sophia fans don't like, they go to say na Chioma. So definitely this particular person na Sophia, she says under the comment section of how people were praising Chioma that she looks so good and beautiful, she can't talk say Sophia fine pass her, I hate snatcher. When I see say now these people, they bring drag to their favorites. Like if not be their favorites, use this fake account comment this, definitely not these people by themselves. They bring drugs to their favorites. And now this is what people have to say about this particular comment. This one said, who is the snatcher? Like, if you ask me, who is the snatcher? Chioma has been in the picture even before Sophia Gebele for Davido. So I don't understand who collects another person's man if no be Sophia. She thinks she can get hold of Davido and keep Davido to herself. But as God may have it, God returned Davido to the rightful owner, which is Chioma. This one can say, Sophia fine pass who? You don't see Sophia's face before. That is just it, because Sophia is always coming out with filter. May she come out with her real face, just like the way Chioma always do. Another person comes to say, I have never seen any of Sophia's fans with sense. They are all slow. That is just it. This one comes to say, with that terrible grandma face, wish you see her real face without makeup, you go confirm and who she snatch a man that has been flaunting Chioma since their university days. Grandma gang, that is just it. Like, these people always find a way to drag their favorites. They don't even know they are bringing their favorite to the dragging table. Like, people are complimenting Chioma. If you don't want to compliment, why don't you just move on? Like, nobody forces you to compliment Chioma. Nobody tell you, say, oh yeah, you must comment on any of Chioma's clip. Nobody tell you like that. But always comparing these two people, you yourself tell yourself the truth. You know, say, Chioma better pass your favorites. But bringing comparison, they'll go drag your favorites. And people will always say, is Sophia that is using that fake account? So una see, una go see, say una love una favorites. Meanwhile, you guys are doing more harm than good to your so-called favorites. This one can also talk, say, Sophia, when I pass who? Una shall like to they deceive this Sophia. Now, so a beer. This one can talk, say, caring others, that is a lot of effort when you could just focus on leveling up instead. As in, you are comparing somebody where you yourself, you know, is better than your favorite. Instead of you to look for a way you will level up yourself, you sit down at the comfort of your home, become a keypad warrior, thinking you love your favorite, not knowing that you are bringing her to the dragon table. There is nothing like comparison between these two people. You yourself, you know that. So the earlier you guys quit comparing Chioma and Sophia, the earlier for everyone, the earlier for your favorite to be at peace, because nothing at all to be compared. See baby girl now, see baby girl looking so dope, looking so beautiful without makeup. Can your favorite ever, can your favorite ever, everywhere set? Even with pickings, which she don't drop, everywhere still set. See all in my next one.